We're in the Paulucci Space Theatre on the campus of Minnesota North College, Hibbing campus in Hibbing, Minnesota.
Last couple of years, I've retired from my position teaching chemistry, but now I'm back here helping to run the place and keep it open. The star projector you see behind us is original to the Space Theatre. Put in 1980, it's the original Spitz 512 optomechanical star projector. Still operates wonderfully.
This is what we usually do when we've got a group in here. So I'll usually have the red lights on when we're doing this.
Many planetaria have gone away with their optomechanical projectors and gone to full digital reproductions of the sky. But since ours still works great, we still use it. We did put in, however, a new digital all-sky movie projector. The last 4 years, I've raised about $160,000 to completely upgrade everything in the facility. So all the projection equipment, the lobby, everything is new. It's important that people understand science, understand what science is, how science works, so they can make informed decisions. And this certainly is a place where science is taught.
The Slice from PBS North.